bunch of monkeys on a papers memo.
The left and right have quite a lot in common,
so we should be more considerate.
If nothing else, then we can all agree that
the other guy is an idiot.
The right wing has a very strong position
because the Lord agrees with them.
The left cannot refute the supposition,
as that would clearly be a sin.
Left wing, right wing, fighting all the time, accusing each other of every type of crime. And we will all go down together if we ever take a fall. We're just a bunch of monkeys on a papers memo.
We treat our politics like high school football.
Hooray for my team, too bad for yours.
Just make a comment someone disagrees with,
and they will scream and start some wars.
It's said that is a fact of human function.
We must protect our own belief.
It is a state of permanent dysfunction
from which we can't achieve relief.
Republicans, Democrats fighting for their views. It's fine to be wrong, but it isn't fine to lose.
And we will all go down together if we ever take a fall.
We're just a bunch of monkeys on a big blue spinning ball.
Politics quite simply makes us stupid.
We must defend the party line.
It's rough to have our loyalty disputed.
We keep it safe within a shrine.
Show the facts and then apply some logic,
and you will see hostility.
Resistance is completely anagogic.
It's true for you and true for me.
Politics is tribal and logic's uninvolved. It's a conundrum that simply can't be solved. Driven by a raw emotion that is running wild and free, we might as well be in the jungle swinging from a tree.
Cognitive dissonance is shortening the fuse. Pesky little blacks, they're clashing with their views.
When we're focused on survival, we don't want the truth at all.
We're just a bunch of monkeys on a big blue spinning ball. A big blue spinning ball.